Hey, my chicas and my chulos. Day two of working with really spiked up toes, having to do the big boot thing because it's all I can fit my foot into without screaming in pain, and you know, making a cute outfit out of it. All right, so let's start with the bottom. Yesterday I had the beige ones on. Today I have little gray ones. You know, Stacy and my theory, something fits and it's a good price, get at least two. So I got the beige ones and the gray ones. Have my cute little gray socks as a layer, a barrier. Then I have this avenue gray skirt. You know, I just love it. I can throw it on with anything. It just looks good. I have a beautiful pink cami underneath my sparkly Lane Bryant tank top, which I love and I have to take up a little bit. And then I threw on my Target cardigan and my Ashley Stewart belt. I am like curvy world here between Ashley Stewart and Lane Bryant and Target plus size. Woo, curvy girls everywhere. And I have my big earrings and my hair up. And today's look is just like working with my cute little boots. And today of all days is the day where I take the kids to the library to get books because all the other kids would hate to do it. And since I want the kids to have books, I trudge from my portable to the building and we get our books. And I love this day. I love when they have new books and we get to go and pick up books. And my students get to pick up books and I'm taking them on the computers. And it's just fun. It's a fun, filled day for the kids and me. But my feet are already hurting, so I don't know what I'm going to do. So anyway, that's the scoop for today. Remember, long, you know, delicious, curvy look is the ultimate goal. And I know a lot of us look up close in the mirror and like, you have to remember, nobody looks that close at you. Everybody's looking at you, well, you know, unless they have their hands on you, which is another story. Most people look at you from like 6 feet away. So Clinton always says, look like a long, tall glass of water. And for us, it's a long, tall glass of curvy water. So here we go. Hope you like it. Have a great day. And thanks for the happy comments about healing up and feeling better. And I'm so glad we have the day off tomorrow. I'm going to spend the day with my feet soaking. Later, Gators.